back in the first inning to propel the Mud Hens to a 4-0 lead.
Pitch in is hit in the air to left field opposite way, fairly deep. Back goes Capel. He's at the wall. He's looking up. It is gone. Wow. Kody Clemens, an opposite field shot. His third of the season. Make it 5-2 Toledo. That ball just kept going.